Fuck. Because of all the moisture that's in that timber. It's almost like rubber or paper. So it's really pliable. Yeah, you'll feel the moisture in there. This one will do the outside shape of the shoe. Takes about a minute and a half to do that, compared with about an hour or so working with the blades. So we'll set this up and we'll start to get underway. Now, one is the outside shape of a log or a shoe. That template and our block of timber will both spin together. And hopefully, all going well, we end up with an identical shape, the same as that template sitting here. As that all dry, a spoon drill, he used one of these. He put his clogs into a vise like I've got there so the shoe can't move at all. With both shoes held firmly in place and both hands on top of the spoon drill, he start to slowly.